Hi, good evening, y'all. I am Poem Praise 2. Peace and blessings to you. Yeah, it's Friday, y'all. So, you know, it's Free Flow Friday. It's Free Flow Friday. It's Free Flow Friday. It's Free Flow Friday. And I do have a free flow for you. For this Friday, it's going to be, it's not going to be a fast beat. It's going to be a slow beat. I'm just setting the stage for you, giving you a little preparation for I do what I do. And it's not going to be a rap. It's almost going to be like a free flow poetry coming to you from Poem Praise 2. So without further ado, let me go ahead and hit play. Okay. Guess I gave you enough of the interlude of the introduction. Now let us go ahead and get into the main part of the free flow. And this what it do, y'all. You ready? You ready for it? Okay, here it go. You know, it's kind of like a bridge over troubled waters. To allow the travel to be easier and not harder. I give all praise to God for waking me up this day, allowing me to see another day. It was a beautiful thing this week, seeing family from different places and different cities. Feeling in love, even though one. It was up to you. You pass. There was a period at the end of the sins. Yes, what we thought was to continue, it was through. But on that trip, it was nothing like no other. To get to where we went to, never traveled that on a sneak. And I remember looking up in the sky, I saw a hawk, y'all. It was flying and soaring by. Beautiful thing, too. Yet I remember when the dove was released, and the actions in the animal and what it did on the sneak. Yeah, it flew, but again, it came back around. Yeah, you were set free. But your spirit still hovered around. Such a beautiful thing. And the spirit, that spirit of joy, that spirit of love, that spirit of... I'm gone. Now it's up to my heirs and my ancestors and all the people that have a part of me on their DNA. I'm passing to you from the spiritual to the physical realm in regards for you to do the darn thing. All right. Do you accept it or reject it? Thankful? Grateful? Oh yes. We still here? Purpose? Yes. Blessed? So therefore, it's up to us in order to do It's up to us in order to pursue. It's up to us in order to change. It's up to us in order to do something while we're here, while we still remain. Yes. Yes. Let us continue and not stop. Such a beautiful thing. And I thank you so much for all of you listening to me on this Free Flow Friday. For now, it's Free Flow. I am done. I do want for you and your family. I want for you to be safe, to be well, to be blessed, and it be at thy will. I Palm Praise 2. I'll talk and I'll see you later, 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 y'all. Till next time, peace and blessings. Thank you. All right now, I holla. Later, y'all.